Hello, I'm Julie Seaborn, also from the CCG. Yes, our staff have really engaged with our wellbeing newsletters featuring staff's personal stories and have been thankful for taboo topics being covered. They've also enjoyed and valued our wellbeing events, which we've taken online during the pandemic. Overall, staff have felt that the wellbeing programme is inclusive, informative and has improved the wellbeing and positivity of the CCG. We look forward to continuing.